Our solar system is pretty big. Not many people really appreciate how large the solar system is due to a lot of diagrams of the solar system putting the planets side by side at an equal distance. There's a lot of distance between us and the other seven planets in our solar system, but not many people would be able to visualize these large distances because they're crazily large numbers. Let's pretend the sun is as big as a football. A football is about 160 millimeters in diameter. The closest planet, Mercury, would be 6.6 meters away from the 16 centimeter diameter Sun. The furthest planet away, Neptune, would be 517 meters away from the 16 centimeter diameter Sun. Earth would only be 17 meters away from the Sun and would be 1.4 millimeters in diameter. Let's downgrade the Sun to a golf ball with a diameter of 43 millimeters. The closest planet is still quite far away. Mercury would be just under 2 meters away and Neptune would still be very far away at 139 meters. If you were to put 3,234 golf balls next to each other, you would reach Neptune. You'd also need 107 golf balls to reach Earth. Our solar system is massive. Going back to how big the Sun is, there's 4.49 billion kilometers distance between Neptune and the Sun. You could go around the world just over 100,000 times and you would have travelled the distance between Neptune and the Sun. In fact, if you were to drive that distance in a car going 100 kilometers per hour, it would take you 5,133 years on average. If I was to fit the whole solar system onto this whiteboard, the Sun would need to be less than 1/10 of a millimeter to fit all the other planets in. Our solar system is a lot bigger than you might think. So be sure to subscribe and ask your questions in the comments below.